quite empty right now. But I don't know why. The ambience is really good. We have very nice bright colors here. And the menu is quite general. It's not something which you'll not find somewhere else. But I'm trying to figure out what's new here. I asked the staff, but they don't have any USP, so maybe just the taste, not the dishes. Let's see. It's very difficult to find good hot chocolate, and I know of only like 2 or 3 places have good hot chocolate, so let's see if this one meets the mark. We also have cafe latte here, and which looks normal. Let's see. Potato here. The quantity of it seems alright for the price. Let's see how it tastes. We've had all the food, the hot chocolate, the coffee, and the hot chocolate was average. There was nothing great in it. It was not chocolate which I was expecting. The honey chili burrito was good. It was crisp. It was nicely spiced. But this is not something extraordinary. You cannot get anywhere else. And coffee also, my friend says, is okay. So all in all, I think in this place you can sit. This is something where you know you can spend hours. And while away your time, while you are meeting somebody, but this is not somewhere you want to eat. So yes, that's my recommendation. You can come here, you can chill, but it's okay.